Take two copper wires and solder their ends on one side. Next, take an aluminium sheet and fix it for performing the cleaning process. Now, I have cleaned two areas, A and B. So, starting with B, where I am going to apply the normal flux. Step 1. Put some solder on area B. After that, take the red wire and try to solder it on that area using your hot soldering iron. Now, if I try to remove, you can see that it easily came out. Now, for area A, I have my own solution. So, let's apply it and leave it for 5 seconds. After that, take your hot soldering iron and put some solder on area A exactly as shown. And once the solder is stuck, bring your red wire and try and solder it to the point A. You see, it is quite strong. Now, if I do the continuity check on this joint, you can see that it is quite good. Now, the solution that I've used is potassium hydroxide, and I got this idea because I have been working on the aluminium air batteries for a few weeks. Also, the joint is not exceptionally strong, but it is comparatively much better. And if you can find the proper concentration of KOH to add to the aqueous solution, and then apply it in the perfect quantity, then I think it will work even better.